It's AumSum time! What if Earth started spinning backwards?
Then I'll eat my burrito backwards.
Oh, listen. Backward spinning of the Earth is termed as a retrograde motion. Now, to understand the effects of this retrograde motion on Earth, scientists perform some simulations. In these simulations, the first noticeable change was that the direction of winds and ocean currents reversed, causing changes in climatic conditions. This resulted in a much greener Earth as the world's deserts shrank from 42 million square kilometers to 31 million square kilometers. Secondly, at present, rising level of carbon dioxide is contributing to global warming. But in the retrograde world, with more trees to absorb carbon dioxide, the global mean temperature dropped by about 0.2 degrees Celsius, thus considerably lowering the effects of global warming. Lastly, the rainfall pattern also changed. As a result, the Great Sahara Desert and the Arabian Desert got covered in trees and grasses. While never seen before, deserts emerged in southern Brazil and Argentina. What if Earth doubled in size?
Wow! Will my burgers also double in size?
Stop it, AumSum. Diameter of Earth would increase from 8,000 miles to 16,000 miles. If the density of Earth remains same, then its mass will increase eightfold. Earth's gravity will naturally double. This will have major consequences. Firstly, our weight will double. All the gyms will definitely see increased enrollments. Secondly, our bones will not be able to support our increased weight. Thirdly, our hearts will have to work double hard to make sure blood reaches all the parts of our body. Fourthly, birds, airplanes, choppers will all fall down to the ground. Fifthly, trees will not be able to stand upright. Most of them will fall down. Finally, if we fall down, it will hurt twice as much. What if the Earth had rings like Saturn?
Then Jupiter would be jealous of both of them.
Oh, AumSum. Earth would have rings if a celestial body like moon or comet gets too close to it and exceeds the Roche limit. It will get ripped apart into pieces, thus forming its rings. First of all, Earth would look spectacular. Secondly, selfies might be called ringies, as people will start taking selfies with rings as a backdrop. Thirdly, nights would be much brighter than they are now. This is because the rings would be much closer than the moon and also much more spread apart, thus reflecting much more light. Fourthly, weather patterns or atmospheric composition might change depending upon what the rings are made up of. Saturn's rings are made of billions of particles of ice, rocks, and dust. Lastly, they would surely top the world's best tourist destination list. What if the Earth was cube-shaped?
Holy moly! Will my cute chubby round face also turn into a cube?
Oh, AumSum. Earth is spherical in shape because of gravity. Earth's gravity pulls everything equally towards its center and thus gives it a spherical shape. Now, if the Earth was cube-shaped, firstly, it would look weird, right? Secondly, just like gravity, our weight would be different at different places on Earth. This is because the eight corners of the cube would be much further away from the cube's center as compared to the rest of the cube. But this would be good news for people who are overweight and lazy. Now they can just go to the corners and voila, their weight gets reduced. Thirdly, due to low gravitational force, the cube corners would have very less atmospheric cover and almost no water, thus rendering them inhospitable. What if Earth stopped spinning?
It would gain weight.
No, AumSum. The Earth spins at a speed of 1,000 miles per hour. Its atmosphere also moves along with it at a constant speed. If the Earth stopped spinning suddenly, the atmosphere would still be in motion, sending everything on the Earth's surface flying into the atmosphere. Now, Earth spinning generates a centrifugal force which is responsible for the huge bulge of water around the equator. No spinning means no centrifugal force. This water would migrate towards the poles, where gravity is the strongest, leaving behind a giant landmass. Also, remember that, even though the Earth stops spinning, it is still revolving around the Sun. This means we would experience a 6-month day, followed by 6-month night. Some experts also believe that Earth's rotation generates its magnetic field. Without rotation, there would be no magnetic field to protect us from the harmful solar winds, making it extremely difficult to survive.